What started as child's play changed Diego's life forever. And after 20 years in jail, he will finally get his life back.
Today, after countless appeals, Diego Orjasun Carrasco will be
a second chance at life. Thanks to his dedicated psychologist and a mysterious benefactor.
Bienvenido.
Who will give him a new identity.
A partir de hoy, te llamas Martín Méndez.
Diego will learn the pain of growing up too soon.
Vas a trabajar para mí.
Recuerda que nadie puede saber quién eres.
Antonio.
Not realizing that love is just within his reach.
Así es como se besa a una mujer.
Ezequiel
is far from perfect.
Martín, necesito que me lleve.
Qué bueno que...
Ya conocías a mi prometida, ¿verdad? Eres mi hijo Luciano. Luciano, eres Martín.
Telemundo presents A Story of Love. Hate.
Ese contrato es mío, idiota.
Secrets.
No le hagas caso. Estás celoso porque eres el preferido de Ezequiel. Y el mío también.
And discovery.
Ven, tengo que enseñarte algo. Encontré inconsistencias en tu caso.
¿De qué hablas?
¿Escuchaste eso? Ven, salgamos de aquí.
Diego never imagined that his past was going to haunt him. But there are still secrets to be revealed, and there are those who will stop at nothing to keep them secret. Now it's his turn to fight for the truth and get back everything that was taken away from him. And the person he least expects will be his biggest threat. El rostro de la venganza. Coming this summer to Telemundo.